Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Let's look at some celebrity style dupes for less. So I'm gonna talk about two people. I'm gonna talk about Hailey Bieber, married to Justin Bieber, and Lori Harvey. So this first outfit is super casual, comfortable, but it looks really stylish because of the pop of color and the pump. So basically it's an oversized blazer, some relaxed fit jeans that are rolled a little bit at the cuff, and then again, that pop of color with the pump. So this is really easy to recreate. And the pieces that I found, as always, are gonna be linked down below in the description box. But the oversized jeans that I found are from ASOS, and they're really relaxed fit, just like hers. They're not gonna be anything that's tight or too hugging. You could roll them at the cuff if you want to. If you don't like that look, you can definitely leave them as is, or maybe just cuff it once. These are $46 and they go up to size 12. For the jacket, I found this Urban Outfitters blazer. It's oversized and it comes in tan. This is a really good choice for a couple reasons. It's $89, goes up to size double XL. But because it's so oversized, you have a lot of styling options, and it also is gonna hit you a little lower on your leg. So this you could definitely ruche up the sleeves if you wanted to. You could also cuff the sleeves, which is something that you're able to do with an oversized blazer, or you could just wear it as is. Either way, it's gonna look nice. With hers, she's got the sleeves down, so that's definitely a look. And then for the shoes, that pop of color, I found these Steve Madden pumps, which I really, really like these pumps. They come in this, like, they call it citron color. It's like a bright yellowy lime kind of color, not really lime, not really yellow, kind of in between, but a really pretty, really well made pump. And that it has the pointy toe, it has the high heel. It's a Steve Madden pump. If you've bought their shoes before, you know the quality of the shoes. These shoes are $94.95, and they come in a million colors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 8. Jesus Christ, they come in like 20 colors, so you could take your pick. If you don't like that color, they have a solid green, they have a solid red, a solid pink, they have a blue, they have a nude, they have a chocolate, all the colors you could just choose. But the basics of this look is the oversized jacket, the jeans, and the pop of color with the pumps. The next look is these cargo pants, cute strappy heels. It looks like a cropped tank underneath, and then a bag that's got like a pop of color. So the cargo pants I found at Shein or Sheen, or however the hell you say that company. I think it's Sheen. They're just a basic pair of cargo pants. Really cute, solid color black, so you can get away with it. They're only $16, so that's really good. And they have a cuff at the ankle, so you're gonna get that same look. If you wanted to scrunch them up a little bit, you can, because of that elastic cuff. If you want to just wear them as is, you definitely can. They have the pockets on the side and a tie waist. So real cute, real comfortable, basic pair of pants. And if you're doing something like this where you're recreating something that's super trendy, $16 is the way you want to go as far as price point. So you're not overspending, but you're still able to enjoy the style if you like. And then for the top, it's just a basic black tank top from H&M, a tank top, as tank tops go. It does have a little bit of like that racer back kind of shape like this to it in the back, but you're gonna have the coat over top, so I didn't think that was too much of an issue. The tank top is $6, y'all. It's $5.99. So, and this one is cropped, but it's not super cropped like right under the boobs. So if you're short like I am, it probably won't even show any of your midsection if you have the cargo pants on and then you have the tank on with those pants. For the shoes, I went for these heeled thongs. I think they give the same look, and I think it pairs well with the cargo pants because you show a little bit of skin on the foot, so it helps the look to not look too kind of like, I don't know, like too boxy or too like crunched in together. So these are Steve Madden shoes. They're called the Showcase. They come in three colors, but I chose the black. They're $89.95, so basically $90. And it's just a heeled thong. It's a real simplistic shoe. You would get a lot of wear out of it because it comes in the solid color black, and it's a real simple styled shoe. It's not anything extravagant, but very cute for this look. Are in size 6 to 11, so they got a good size range as well. And then for the lightweight coat, I went back to H&M because H&M tends to have really cute coats, especially like a lightweight coat, for not too much. This coat is $39.99, so $40. It's black. And it's, like I said, lightweight, so you can still wear it now, and definitely it's going to carry you into pre-fall. And because it's a coat and it's black, you can wear it outside of this outfit as well and get your money's worth. But it goes perfectly with this look. It has a belt, a real loose open front, real loose kind of flowy fit to it. Very, very cute. And then for the bag, I didn't really choose a bag because you can choose any colorful bag. Like any bag that's going to give you that pop of color will pair well with this for a style dupe. She had a blue bag. I wasn't really feeling the blue bag, to be honest, but I think any pop of color would help break this look up and would look really stylish. Now this last look for Hailey Bieber is like this blazer, denim shorts, and then these really chunky like Chelsea boots that have a pop of color. I love this look. I think it's so carefree. It's really cute. And you can adjust the shorts to your liking, meaning the length. You don't have to wear, you know, booty shorts or Daisy Dukes or shorts rolled up if you don't want to, if you're not comfortable. You can get a pair of jean shorts, denim shorts that are a little bit longer and that feel more comfortable to you, but you could definitely still pull out this look. For the shoes, I went with these shoes from Ego Official. They're basically a dupe, a knockoff of the designer shoe that she's wearing. They're $44.99, so $45. They're black Chelsea boot with a really chunky sole, and they have that red lining on the sole, which is exactly what we're looking for with this look. It's like just a legit cheap dupe of the shoe. For the shorts, I found some cute shorts at Cotton On. Y'all remember Cotton On? If y'all my age, y'all remember Cotton On used to be in a mall and it was like really like a thing. But anyway, so they have these straight denim Bermuda shorts is what they're called. They're $34.99, so $35. And this is specifically what I was talking about. They're a little bit longer than the ones that she has on. She's younger, so her wearing those shorts that are that length is more age appropriate. But like I said, if you're uncomfortable, something like this would definitely pair well. It's a Bermuda short. It has a really what do I want to call it? Like an undone hem, so it's not like a really nice clean cut, but it's not super distressed, but trendy enough that it looks nice still and it's still comfortable. And these come in size 2 to 10, and on the site it says that they run large, and they're a relaxed fit as well, so they're not tight, they're not going to be cutting or, you know, squeezing you or anything like that. They're cut to be a relaxed fit, so really, really cute for the shorts. All right, so we getting there. Now for the blazer, I went for a men's blazer at H&M. A lot of times if you're looking for a blazer and you want it to fit oversized, I would say check out the men's department because you're gonna be able to find a wider variety. Because if you think about it, a man's medium is probably gonna fit oversized on a woman who wears traditionally a woman's small, etc. So you're gonna have a wider size range to choose from if you look in the men's section. Also, the cut of the blazer, in my opinion, is gonna be less of a slim fit unless it specifically says that. So you're gonna get that boxy, oversized look you're going for without having to look for a women's blazer that's oversized. So it's just easier shopping. And this one comes in gray, like a light gray, and then it also comes in like a dark gray. I like the light gray. It has a little bit of a plaid detail to it. If you get up close on it, you can see it. So that goes perfectly with the shorts, with the boots. But then to pull this whole thing together, we gotta find a dupe for the red bag as well. I found this Chloe red crossbody bag. It's called the Joan Mini Leather Hobo. It is $224 right now at Bloomingdale's, marked down from $320. So like I said, a similar shape to it. It has a handle if you wanted to carry it that way. It also has a strap so you could wear a crossbody like we see in the style that we're trying to dupe. She has her bag crossbody. So that pop of red with the boots, it pulls the whole look together and you have a celebrity style look for less. Now let's move into Lori Harvey's looks and we're gonna try our best to dupe them. So the first look is this white oversized blazer. She has on a pair of relaxed fit jeans that are a little distressed and then some sandals, and then she has a Lady Dior bag. So what I did for this one is I found this white blazer at ASOS that's similar. It doesn't have a tie around the waist, but it does have a button in about the same place. So it's still gonna give you the same shape of her outfit. So a lot of times if you step back and look at the outfit from afar, it's the shape that really stands out. So with this jacket, you're gonna get the same shape. It has the sleeves that come like ruched up like that already, so you wouldn't have to adjust them. They come like that. It's $50. It's in this really pretty white ivory color. They call it ivory, but it looks pretty white to me. And it's a really easy, simplistic blazer that you're going to get a lot of wear out of, not just in duping this style. And this one comes in sizes 0 to 14. So they have a pretty good size range as well. But y'all know ASOS stuff will be gone. So if you like it, I would say check it out. ASOS also has Klarna, so you can do installments if you're comfortable doing that. The next thing is these jeans. So the jeans that Lori Harvey has on in the image are distressed. So I did not go for a distressed look. I just went for jeans that have a similar shape to them and a similar wash. So the jeans that I found from ASOS are $74. They're a pair of Topshop mom jeans. They call it bleach wash. So it's a lighter color, which I think pairs well with that white blazer. And these are just like a regular fit. So you don't have to get them super tight. And I would say if you want them to fit a little looser, just size up one size. And these come in sizes. Let me see. I don't even know these sizes because they're European sizes, but it says 24 to 36. So if you know, like sometimes Zara's jeans are sized this way as well. So if you know your size, you can wear, I think I'm like a 28 in Zara jeans. So these go up to a 34. So for the shoes, I just went for a nude simplistic shoe that shows some leg. Because the jeans are cut the way they're cut and they're rolled a little at the bottom in her picture, just slightly, I think showing some skin with a shoe that's like an open toe or a strappy heel pairs really well with the heaviness of the blazer. So these are called the Marbella Camel Nubuck. They come in three colors, but I went for the camel color, which is close to like a nude. They also come in black and like a pink. And these are in sizes 5.5 to 11, and they are $99.95, so $100. Remember that Steve Madden also has Afterpay. I almost said Steve Harvey, Lord. So those are the shoes. And then for the bag, I tried to find something similar in size and shape. And so the bag that I found is at Eagle Official. It's at ASOS, but it's an Eagle Official bag. It's a crossbody bag with a white chain, and it has like a croc detail to it. And the reason I chose this bag is because the Lady Dior bag is quilted. If you look at the front of it, the one that she has, the little top handle, it is like quilted. So I figured this croc will give you the same kind of look. And this one has two straps. So it has a long strap and then it has a shorter chain so you could carry it like a top handle. And this one is $29. So not bad. It's only a $30 purse. And it's white, so you can wear it with a gazillion different things. So next we're going to look at a really casual look. This is like a sweatsuit look, and y'all know I live for, you know, casually classy. That's our motto over at Curated Closet. I love it. So she just has on a basic white sweatsuit, but what sets it off is the pop of colors that you see in the sneakers that she paired with this. So for the sweatsuit, I just went to H&M, you know, H&M Forever 21 are good for some sweatsuits. I will tell you, if you get sweatsuits from Forever 21, go to the men's section. Telling you, game changer. So it's just a white sweatshirt. It's $18, $17.99, basic, no hood, just run-of-the-mill white sweatshirt. And then for the sweatpants, they're also at H&M, same thing, basic run-of-the-mill, you know, jogger style sweatpants. And these are also $17.99, so $18, so $36 for a sweatsuit. And these come in three colors, the white, gray, and black, but again, we're going with the white. It has a tie waist, elastic at the waistband, and then it has the, I won't say elastic at the ankle, but it's fitted at the ankle. Now to set it off, I found these Steve Madden sneakers, which I think dupe her look really well, because if you look at her sneakers, and then if you look at these sneakers, they have pretty much the same colors in them, just in different places. So Lori Harvey sneakers are like this really bright fuchsia colored, have this really bright fuchsia colored lace. They have lime at the sole, and then they have a little bit of a blue. So the Steve Madden shoes have a little bit of lime in the laces. They have a blue sole, and then they have a little bit of like a stripe of that bright fuchsia. So the same color palette, just the colors are placed differently on the dupes, which is a Steve Madden shoe. And these are called the Miles. They come in 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 different colors, but the one that we're looking at is called White Fuchsia, and they're $80, $79.95. Again, they have afterpay, but really, really cute, and I think you could definitely dupe this look with that sweatsuit and with these sneakers. This last look is a real, I think Lori Harvey's whole style is like casually classy, but this is a set, so it's a top, the pants, and what really made it pop for me was the type of tank that she put under it, because it's just a basic tank top under a suit, under a two-piece set, and then the hat. So for the blazer itself, I found this at, let me see here, H&M, which you know H&M and Zara are good for some sets. And it's just called the double-breasted jacket. It's $34.99, so $35. It comes in this like real light beigey color, but it's oversized, very relaxed fit, so you could wear it open like she has it with the tank underneath. You see that she has kind of like the hand in the pocket, which shows off like the oversized style and boxiness of the blazer. But then you get a little peekaboo of what she's got underneath, which is just a style element. So this jacket, really, really cute. And it comes in size extra small to double XL. Also found these at H&M. These are some light beige, as they call it, just like wide cut pants. They do have a slit right at the bottom hemline on the side, but nothing too drastic. I think I actually highlighted these in that H&M video where I showed outfits I would purchase from H&M. And these are $29.99, so $30. And like I said, they come in the light beige, which is gonna match that blazer. So that's real easy peasy. And you see it has the same kind of relaxed fit vibe to it, very casual, very comfortable, but looks really classy. And then underneath, she has on a tank top, but the tank top, if you look at the picture, it's a one shoulder, looks like a one shoulder bodysuit type tank. It's not a traditional tank that's cut like this. And hers is a little cropped. You don't have to wear a cropped one if you don't want to. You can get the same look with a full length one shoulder tank bodysuit. So I found this bodysuit at Express, and I think it's perfect because it is called the Body Contour High Compression One Shoulder Tank. That means, honey, it's gonna suck you and squeeze you, and it's gonna lay really nice. So it's one shoulder. It comes in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 different colors, sizes extra small to extra large. It's currently on sale right now for $21. So easy peasy there. You get the white one, the suit, boom, bam, boom. It's basically the same look. And this one is not cropped, so it alleviates that whole issue if that's an issue for you. If you look at the bag she has, it's a really cute, like, it's kind of like a circle bag. It's hard to kind of describe it. So it's kind of like a circle bag with a flat bottom. And then it has that little handle at the top. And I think that's a Louis Vuitton bag. I really can't tell, but I think that's what it is. So to dupe that, what I found is this really cute Coach bag. It's called the Coach New Year, Lunar New Year Circle Bag and Signature Canvas. Now, y'all know traditionally I don't like Coach's canvas bags that have the logo all over them. I shouldn't say canvas, but their logo bags I don't like. But in this instance, this pairs perfectly with the look, and it's a perfect way to dupe her style. It has the Coach logo all over, and it has that kind of medium brown tan color, and then the lighter tan, which is gonna pull from the suit. It has a top handle, it's a circle bag. It doesn't have a flat bottom, but that's a minor detail when you're trying to dupe a look like this. It does also have the Coach like little tag, like dog tag type of thing, luggage tag on the side, but you can easily remove that. So you would just have the bag with the top handle. Real cute. This is right now $347.50, marked down from $695. So they also got Klarna, so you could get it for $86.67 at the time of purchase. Just keep that in mind. So that's the bag I chose. I think a perfect dupe for this look. And then the hat also is another piece that really sets it off. So I found this hat at Forever 21. It's $22.99, so $23. And it's just a floppy straw hat, but it has the same kind of like shape to it as the one she has on. This one does have a black band around it, but you can remove the black band, or if you want it instead of the white tank, you could just get a black tank top and leave the band on the hat as is. I think the white looks better, especially with the bag and everything, but you know, that's just my two cents. So yeah, Forever 21, cute little hat, $23. As always, thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to check out my website, curatedcloset.com. We offer clothes, shoes, and accessories for women. We also have some new arrivals coming super soon. So if you're interested, sign up for the email and text message list. You will get notifications for new arrivals as well as exclusives, deals, sales, etc. Remember to live well and look good doing it. Until next time, y'all. Bye.